Hey, Don here. Well, I've got a new device. I would say toy, but it's a headset. So it's actually for a particular purpose. It's let me get it kind of closer. Its controls are on the side. It's a wireless Bluetooth headset, and it has a built-in mic. And you're supposed to, you know, you can answer calls and stuff with it. I'll show you the little box that came in. That's the box. It's called V8, and I like V8 engines, so you know, this is probably not a V8 of headsets. First thing right off the bat is it said on Amazon where I got it that it came with USB charger and that it also had, and that's where you plug it in right there. But it also is supposed to have had a TRRS cable and a port, so you could plug it straight into your phone's audio jack, so that you could use it that way if you, or anything else that could accept that, you know. So you could use it that way if you didn't have Bluetooth, or if the battery ran down, that, you know. And I was looking at a bunch of them that day, and settled on this one. And also they have a big, I like that it had big earmuffs to cover your ears. It's supposed to be noise canceling. And the ones that don't cover your ears, after wearing them very long, they hurt my ears because they're squishing on them. So I guess I got big ears. But so I'm going to try with my other phone here. I haven't paired it yet or anything, so I'm going to try it out. And let's see. The buttons are actually... get it kind of sized. Well, not for my glasses though. I think I can get it kind of sized, but the buttons I think I can kind of, I don't have them memorized, but I don't have the papers out. Well, okay. They're pretty simple. If you can see them, that's the thing. Okay, yeah, up, down, and then left and right, and power. Yes, the power does all that pairing and everything. I guess I'll have to have them off to see that the button's blinking. So let me get this phone and pairing mode here, and of course you can't see it, I know that, but Bluetooth, hit the wrong button. Okay, so I've got my Plantronics, whoops, this is my old Plantronics Bluetooth headset that was given to me. It actually, the battery's dead, it won't charge, but you can run it off USB. Battery's bad and it won't charge. You can run it off a USB cable though, and it works. And I tried it out and it won't. I don't know if I said that, but the whole point I'm about got this thing for, this right here for, is so that I could narrate my videos, you know, like I'm doing right now. But the audio's so low because the camera's too far away. So I wanted to be able to do Bluetooth wireless to the camera and get good audio. So let me turn this on. Right side here. I think I just kind of... Okay, Bluetooth is ready to pow. Yeah. Okay, I see it. So I'm not going to try to show it this. I can't see the phone as it is. Okay, maybe, I don't know if you could catch any of that, but it's paired. That was simple. Now, what I want to do, what I'm hoping, is that when I open up Open Camera, it will, I guess first thing I'll do is open up a video, see what it sounds like. And I think I will not have it on my head because it'll probably be loud. Oh, no video found in this camera. Oh, I can just go to Google Photos. I've been cleaning, you know, backing them up and then all my videos and then putting them on my own. And I let them upload to Google Photos first and then I back them up on my USB. And then I take them out. Oh, there we go. Those are pictures I took of a flower. I was like, what's all that? Okay, there's a video. There it is. So it's not very loud. Oh, well, I don't have it turned up very loud. Okay. Okay, that's up all the way. Oh, that's loud enough. I don't even remember which end of the phone that the mic's on. Actually, I think maybe they have two. I remember right. But let me turn it down. That was pretty loud. It doesn't seem to turn down. Oh yeah, it did. It just probably delayed, I guess. I don't know if the phone is separate or with the my screen is frozen with all the display. There it is. Anyway, of course you can't hear that, but I can turn it up loud enough to hear it at least. Well, I'm going to see if it... Yeah, the phone volume does affect it. So I've got the phone volume up all the way. And I've got this up all the way. Of course, that's with my low volume videos that I've been making. Because, if I'm not this close to the phone, it's going to, as soon as I get out here, it gets low. So that's the problem I'm trying to solve. So now, will it talk to my open camera app, the one I'm using right now to make this video? Open it up in this phone, and I'll change my, I won't try to show all this because there's no, I just need to make a desktop video if I want to show that. It's too little to see no matter what I do. Okay, audio source, external mic if present. Oops, I just missed it. External mic if present. Let's make sure that's what I got. Yeah. What? Oh, I hit a different thing. I'm trying to do this in a hurry here because I'm making a video and all I'm doing is messing thing up. Okay. Okay. You got to watch because in there in the open camera app, there's a little button, a slider that says record audio or not. And if you don't watch it, it'll turn itself off. You're not even trying to touch it. Oh, now I turned the phone off. The camera off. Go back in there and look. Okay. I can hear myself talking pretty good. And there's no noise in the room, so I can't tell about the canceling, Now, if it would work, that'd be great. Other than that, it's going back because it didn't even come as advertised. They're comfortable enough, but I won't have any use for them if I can't record video with them. Okay, I'm gonna try a test here. Hey, Don here. Okay, so that's a frozen shot of me on TeamViewer, and I'm testing open camera with a Bluetooth headset that has a mic built in. So I don't know though if I'm recording with. Let me get further away. I'm trying to see if I'm recording with the mic on the camera or the headset. So here we go. We'll move on or on out. Now should be the same, but if I'm quieter, then that means it's not catching the headset Bluetooth. It wouldn't work with my Plantronic, so I already tried that. Never caught that. So if it'll catch this headset, I'll just turn this around and try to aim at myself. This is the headset. And I guess I should try the selfie camera mode. I don't know if you can switch that while you're recording or not. Might as well try. It won't hurt. I'm also making a video up here on my tripod. So I'll get the whole thing one way or the other. Now let me get it up here and see if I can do a switch. No, that's not even available right now. You can switch to camera mode, which I've done that before on accident, and that will stop your... video. So I'm going to stop this video and see what I got. Okay. Let me just play back to myself here. We'll see. And I won't just sit here and painfully make you watch all that. Now, see, I haven't got it paired with this one on the tripod. I just paired it to this one. I've been pairing this little remote and doing all this stuff for the last 30 minutes. I'm confused. Okay, I will pair it with that if it works, and I'll make a video. Okay. Okay, so I don't believe it worked. I don't know if this is going to help any, but let's put it up there. Boy, I can't hear it. So I don't know where I'm at in the video, but there's no point. I'm not really doing anything here, am I? So, no, I'm almost certain it didn't work. The thing is I wasn't really getting far enough away to tell, but I did. When I got out here like this, it sounded just a little bit quieter, so it didn't work. Now, what I should do then is, how can I test that? I can do like, you know, well, I can't do that unless, I can do with my Google Voice. This phone, I don't have service on any of these phones. All I have them for is for pocket computers. And that thing blinks the whole time. All I have for is pocket computers, and but I can do Google voice calls. But I tried testing my Plantronics the other day, and I couldn't make a call unless somebody picked up, and so it didn't work. The test didn't work. I can't call my own. I tried calling my own Google voice number, and I couldn't do that. Thought maybe I could call it and just leave a voicemail, you know. But, I guess I'll stop this here video because I think that's all I can do right now. So they work, but they don't work for what I want them for. The whole reason I bought them, I don't like wearing headsets. I've only wear them just a little while at a time. It's too much on my ears, too much, you know, the noise of whatever I'm listening to. But what I want is, the noise canceling could be good if I was outside in the garage working or something and I wanted to listen to it. Just to help deaden the noise, like if I'm running a router or something really loud, you know, doing woodwork or something. Or if I wanted to listen to something out there. But the number one thing I wanted was a wireless mic to make videos with, and it's not working. So that's the reason I thought the one with the cable, if the wireless don't work, I could at least use the cable and plug it into the phone right up here in the audio jack. But this one's, unless I can figure out another way to do it, let me see. Put it back on my head. Why is it blinking? Let me play that video and figure out why it's blinking. Maybe that's something. Play that video again, just for something to. Play video. Maybe it blinks the whole time, I don't know. think that paused the video. I knew it could do stuff like that. Yeah, it did. So the power button will pause the video. You know, it was so close. It was such a small drop. It's hard to tell, but it's see. Get out of this video now. It's hard to tell. I'm going to stop this video and pair it with the one on the tripod and see if that's far enough away I'll be able to tell for sure. So, I could have taken it off my head and moved it around. Let's do that right quick. Okay. I'll do that before I stop this video. Start a new video. This time I'll do a selfie video just to make sure what I'm doing. I hardly ever do these. So look at my settings, make sure they're all like they're supposed to be. They should be good. Audio source, external mic if present. I haven't tried default audio source. It could be the default audio source. I should try that, I guess. First, I'm going to leave it like that. External mic could only mean the analog, you know, a cable. So, hey, you down here? Okay, so I'm testing my new headset here. It's Bluetooth wireless with the built-in mic. Boy, that's hard to do. Yeah, turn my head. See, when I turn my head with my phone, the and I'm trying to see if it will do. Every time I put my fingers up there, I block the. I've noticed sometimes I touch the mic too. But anyway, I can't really get any further away than that. That's as long as my arm is. And I want to use it with the tripod, you know. But I'm trying to tell if this thing was picking up off the headset or not. Here's what I'll do. Oh, the camera's in a different place. It's right there. Okay, now I understand. I don't use this selfie camera. Okay, so I'm going to take it off and see, you know, if I put it out here, even with the phone, now that should have changed the volume. It should have got a lot lower. Okay, and let's see if it gets louder and closer, closer, closer. Okay, there we go. That's a good test. Okay, now let's play that back. They actually were all right. You know, one of my big problems when I make these phone videos is I can't hear them on the phone. Just play them back just to see if they work. Sometimes the phone doesn't want to rotate like it's supposed to. And then right when you least expect it, I was making a video on the tripod and I was flipping it, you know, like this and like this. And after doing, I started out like this and went like that and it ended up being upside down. So. Drop these things. Oh, I saw some kind of joke thing about something to keep you from dropping them. I can't remember it now, but I was like, yeah, that's me. Didn't work. So, Well, while I'm making a long video, I'm going to just go back in here and I'm going to set it to, if I get around to editing things, they wouldn't be so long, you know. Okay, audio source, default audio source, because this is the default audio source right now, right? Okay, so the selfie camera wasn't much help to me, just confusing. Well, yeah, I'll do it again because it did show what I wanted to show. Okay, so yeah, there we go. Okay, Don here, doing another test of the new headset, the Bluetooth headset. Get my finger off the camera. Now, this is as far out as I can reach. And this is up close, so that right there, if it's louder, then that's the camera mic. And to boot, I'm going to take the headset off and just put it out here as far away as I can and see if it gets louder. Now I'm going to bring it in closer and see if it gets louder. Now that would have been really loud. So let's see again. If it's loud now, then that's the camera mic. All right. The only thing they're good for so far is the listening, and they do feel nice and soft and comfortable on your head. More comfortable than my, I have some professional recording headsets, a regular plug-in type for audio gear, you know, that I bought years ago. An AKG. I'll just tell you. Yeah. AKG HP40s, Fight Response headphones were for recording and stuff. Okay, I started the wrong video. It must not have showed up in VLC yet. Sometimes you have to hit refresh to get a new video to show up. There it is. Okay. Okay, no go. It's not working. So, I've done a lot of trials with that other Bluetooth headset. And, let me get this out of that mode before I forget. I haven't tried it on camcorder. I'll do that. That's the default for this app. But you would think that, you know, external mic if present would be the one, maybe default audio source, and then there's optimized for voice, which I've tried using a lot, and I think it does make it on the camera mics. It seems to, I did think it was better, but after quite a few videos it may not really be better, but I'll just leave it in regular mode this time. Okay, Don here. Okay, I got the phone up close, so it should be pretty good and loud. I got my headset on. I'm going to move it out. It'll probably get a little bit quieter. It's kind of hard to tell. I'll turn the phone around. Show me here in my headset that I'm testing. I'm trying to see if I can make this Bluetooth headset record it in an open camera. It has the, you know, the settings on there that it should make it work. But and I want to use it like on a tripod like that. So let's see, I'll get closer one more time. Now if it's louder now, then that's just built-in phone mics. Okay, one more try. They definitely have kind of an insulating property. It makes my voice quite a bit louder when I put them on. That seems like more than, say, like my other headset I was talking about. but okay, not gonna work. That's disappointing. And so there's two disappointments with this thing. Number one, it did not come as advertised. It did not have, even, not only does it not have the cable to flow down to the phone, come with it like advertised on the website, but it also doesn't even have a connector made into the phone. So either they just got the wrong description in there, or they've changed the product. I've noticed sometimes they do that, you know, they like have an original one and then they change to a different model maybe, and don't change all their descriptions. That happens sometimes, I've noticed. So that's pretty aggravating. So they were $23 and something, which was, you know, seemed like pretty good price. There's a bunch of them in that range. Of course, there's a bunch of them that are $50 and $60 that actually, if you look at the reviews, they don't have any better reviews. These had better, they don't have a lot of reviews on this one, but they didn't have a bunch of bad ones. They didn't have pictures of them broken and falling apart like all the others. I don't care what you pay for them. The biggest thing is they'll either quit working in a week to a couple of months and they'll just fall apart after a while. And this one, I don't know. I haven't had it. This one, just got it today, yesterday, and opened it up. You know, got it out today, first time. But it's not going to do what I want it to do. So, and I'm really aggravated that, you know, it's not as advertised. So, I guess I'll just have to send it back. So, this is Don.
Hey, Don here. Okay, so that's a frozen shot of me on TeamViewer. And I'm testing open camera with a Bluetooth headset that has a mic built in. So I don't know, though, if I'm recording with... let me get further away. I'm trying to see if I'm recording with the mic on the camera or the headset. So here we go. I'm going to move on, arm on out. Now, it should be the same. But if I'm quieter, then that means it's not catching the headset Bluetooth. It wouldn't work with my Plantronics. I already tried that. Never caught that. So if it'll catch this headset, I'll just turn this around and try to aim at myself. This is the headset, and I guess I should try the selfie camera mode. I don't know if you can switch that while you're recording or not. Might as well try, it won't hurt. I'm also making a video up here on my tripod, so I'll get the whole thing one way or the other. Now let me get it up here and see if I can do a switch. No, that's not even available right now. You can switch to camera mode, which I've done that before on accident, and that will stop your video. So I'm going to stop this video and see what I got.
Hey, Don here. Okay, so I'm testing my new headset here. It's Bluetooth wireless with a built-in mic. Well, that's hard to do. I'm gonna turn my head. See, when I turn my head with my phone, and I'm trying to see if it will do. Every time I put my fingers up there, I've noticed sometimes I touch the mic too. But anyway, I can't really get any further away than that. That's as long as my arm is, and I'm gonna use it with the tripod, you know. But I'm trying to tell if this thing was picking up off the headset or not. And here's what I'll do. Oh, the camera's in a different place. It's right there. Okay, now I understand. I don't use this selfie camera. Okay, so I'm going to take it off and see, you know, if I put it out here, even with the phone. Now, that should have changed the volume. It should have got a lot lower. Okay, and let's see if it gets louder and closer. Okay, there we go. That's a good test. Okay, Don here, doing another test of the new headset, the Bluetooth headset. And this is up close, so that right there, if it's louder, then that's the camera mic.
and the boot, I'm going to take the headset off and just put it out here as far away as I can and see if it gets louder. Now I'm going to bring it in closer and see if it gets louder. So let's see again. If it's loud now, then that's the camera mic. All right.
Okay, I got the phone up close, so it should be pretty good and loud. I got my headset on. I'm going to move it out and probably get a little bit quieter. It's kind of hard to tell. I'll turn the phone around. Show me here in my headset that I'm testing. I'm trying to see if I can make this Bluetooth headset record it in open camera. It has the, you know, the settings on there that it should make it work. But I think I want to use it like on a tripod like that. So let's see. I'll get closer one more time. Now, if it's louder now, then that's just the built-in phone mics. Hey, you down here? Okay, I want to try one more time on this phone here. See if my Bluetooth headset's picking up. Now, I'm just holding the phone right, you know, where I can see it good. Now, I'm going to push it out further. That's actually a view of my other phone on the... Getting closer. Now, if it's loud here, that means that's the camera mic and not the Bluetooth headset. And it's set on external mic if present. And let's see. Anyway, that's the TeamViewer. And that's my... I've been using it to control my other camera over here on the tripod. And I thought, well, I'm going to try the one that's not using up any of its wireless hardware for Wi-Fi. You know, it's on the Wi-Fi, and it was. So I thought, well, this one here that I'm using right now is not the one that I'm seeing there on my screen. So okay, you don't hear again. Okay, another mic test, trying to see if the Bluetooth headset moved further away. That's my other phone on the tripod. Now let's get closer, and now I'm close, and that's a view of that other phone on TeamViewer on the Wi-Fi remote desktop. But I'm not. This phone is not using Wi-Fi, just the Bluetooth for the. I mean, not for video. I was just wanting to see if there could be any problem with, you know, too much bandwidth. Well, the phone was cutting out when I was listening to something. See the audio on the Bluetooth audio. So. But I'm not recording Bluetooth audio. I'll bet you anything, if it's loud now, that's not Bluetooth. That's the mics on the phone. All right. Okay, Don back. Okay, I'm really close. And I forgot to say, I think on the last test, that was default audio source settings and open camera. Now I'll move away, and it's probably going to get quieter. Because so far, none of them's working. I'm going to try everything in the thing just to see. Hey, down here. Okay, so I set for optimized for voice with my headset on, my Bluetooth headset. Get closer, and I imagine it'll be louder because it's a camera mic. So I just don't see anything. Now I'm moving out. Farthest away I can reach, and it's probably quite a bit quieter. I wonder if you can hear that helicopter in the background. Okay, let's try that out. I'll get closer. If I'm good and loud, then that's the camera mics again. I'm set on camcorder audio input, which is the default for open camera. I've tried everything. Put it kind of back out here. It'll probably be about normal. Tried everything in the thing. I guess I could show that here. Open up open camera. No, I can't, because when I do that, the video freezes on this. This is the other. That shows a view of me, but that's as far as it'll go. It'll respond, but it won't change the video. I keep forgetting that. Okay, so I might as well get out of camera in there. That's the other camera, not the one I'm on. Oh, now you can kind of see it will eventually show. I guess I'm accidentally clicking on different things by clicking too many times. But that's not the one I'm filming with. That's the one that's my computer screen of the other camera over here on the tripod. Out here. And so anyway, if I'm getting close, I'm close again, so I'm sure that's the built-in mic. So open camera can't pick up this Bluetooth headset. And I've tried the audio recorder in this phone that I'm using right now. I tried doing a Google voice call. Well, actually I did it on the other phone, and then it didn't want to work on this one. I don't know, I thought maybe because they're both logged in at the same time or what, but it finally did work.
But the audio cuts in and out when you try to do a Google Voice call on this headset when you're listening. Everything else seems fine. It sounds good. It actually has a good sound to it. But I'm not quite sure why it was cutting out. Maybe because, I'm using, it shouldn't matter. I'm going to say because I'm using the Wi-Fi to connect to that phone you're looking at right now, the other phone, but that wouldn't hurt anything. I got a gigabit router that I'm hooked up to, so. And these phones can only do, I've seen them, this one here I'm on will do 72 megabits sometimes. The other one, they all just kind of go by anywhere from, they go way down to like 10 megabits or 7 megabits all the way up to about 72 is the highest I've seen in them, connected to that TP-Link router, so, through Wi-Fi. So anyway, I don't know if it's with all, my other Plantronics headset here wouldn't connect. I tried it, and I thought, the way these others sounded, the one like this one I have on right now, I'll show it, and this one and a bunch of them I looked at, they sounded like maybe they could do it, but I thought, even if it couldn't do it, I don't know if I have that in my web browser. No, that's the other thing I ordered. Let me just put that out here. Go to my orders. That's the remote I was using. And you can see my email address there, but luckily you can't see the password. I didn't think about that, or I wouldn't even have clicked on it. Okay, this is it. This is a page where I bought it, $23.99. I thought I'd probably make a desktop video, but I'll just go ahead and do this right now. I have to hold it really close to be able to get the whole screen, so it's a little too close probably. It has a good sound, like I said, overall, except for when it cuts out. It was cutting out on Google Voice, and I'm not quite sure why. I don't remember it cutting out on anything else, like when I was listening back to my videos I've been making, my test videos. But they have different colors and stuff there. So, I like the looks of it, and it's got big enough ear muffs that it will actually cover your ear. They're supposed to be noise canceling. Let me kind of look what it says it'll do here. Over the ear, they do make your ears hot pretty quick there. They get hot and they start itching pretty quick, so. Stereo headphone, HD sound, built-in HD microphone, for calling and voice recording, or voice recording. And I haven't got it to record any voice, none of my apps, my standard Android voice recorder. The open camera, that's my favorite camera app. It has settings to do, use external mics, and I've set it on everything it has. External mic, default, everything. There's four settings in there. The battery life. Let's see, it says it'll do up to 10 meters, and I haven't gotten any further away than that. Using that phone right there on the tripod, just about 2.5-3 feet away from me. I haven't even tried that, it does work on Google search, and so I know that the phone can hear it. And let's see. It's supposed to have a 3.5 millimeter audio port, and there is not one on it, so that you could hook it into the PC phone and table. It says table PC. I guess they mean tablet. Maybe they do mean table, like PC sitting on the table. So, let's see. So the one I got does not have an audio port, and it did not, and of course it didn't come with an audio cable, just a USB charging cable. So it's not even what they described it as, as far as that goes. And so it's gonna have to go back. It's useless to me. I got it to be able to record. It's useless because it heats up my ears, and it's useless because it, I can't get it to record any of the voice, to end any app in my Android phone. So, and mine is an Alcatel A845L, and it'll records.
Actually, I haven't got anything. That's why I bought this. I didn't have anything that you could plug into the audio jack, anything with a TRRS connector. And that's what was supposed to come with this. And I thought, well, one way or the other, I can hook it up to the phone with the wired or Bluetooth. But, it does, yeah, just one. I figured that, I found that out. I already knew that, but yeah, it only repairs to one. And one of the other ones I almost got instead of this one. It was supposed to do two for $20, and this one's 23 something. Does it work with laptop? Of course. If it had Bluetooth, it wouldn't work with wired because it doesn't come with wired. Didn't come with it. Oh, somebody said it didn't come with a Bluetooth adapter. I need one. Well, somebody answered. Well, it depends on if you got one in your device, you know, of course. How is the bass? Sound quality is great. So far, it sounds okay. I haven't listened to any music or anything in it. But see, it had good reviews. Not a lot of reviews, just six, but it didn't have, you know, bad ones in there. Pretty good percentage-wise. That's why I went ahead and decided on it. That, and it seemed to have what I wanted. But it doesn't have what it says it has. So, if you're looking for something that actually, you know, has what it says it has, then I'd stay away from this one. So I'm going to have to get on here and send it back and all that junk. Aggravating as all get out. Spent hours and hours picking the right one, and it wasn't the right one. So, and it could even be that it's not any good. But if it's going to cut out on, you know, I can't. These phones I have, I don't have any phone service. I just use them for pocket PCs, and I can use them for Google Voice calls. But it was cutting out when I was just calling time and temperature and listening to it. So that's no good. Okay. This is Don. Well, let's see. Do I want to try and make another? I could make a Google Voice call on this one. Let me just do that. I believe I can make a Google. I did it on this one a couple of times. I'll do the call, and I'll stick the phone up there, too. Oh, it has stopped. Okay. Maybe because I've been trying to use it on two different phones. Try one more time. Maybe it'll come back. I can always stick the phone over there by the, the phone that's... which one do I stick it by? Oh, the headset. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'll stick it by the headset as soon as I hear it. We'll see. Maybe it'll work good this time. I don't know. This is on the other phone, not the one I'm actually recording the video on. Oh, what's up there?
Thanks. Thank you for your call. Chase Bank time, 11:26. Current temperature, 55 degrees. The weather forecast is not available at this time.
Okay, so I wasn't thinking. That one's not paired. The one I'm, the phone I'm recording on is paired. So I can't make a call while I'm making a video. But that's how it normally sounds. Let me stop this video and then maybe I'll figure out a way to make that call. Let's see, how can I? Only way I can do it is pair it back over to that other phone. And that means unpairing it from this one, which I can't do while I'm making a video. Okay, I'll do that. I'm going to pair it to that other phone and then I can demonstrate the, probably see if it's cutting out again or not. Okay.
Hey, Don here. Okay. Let me go look again, make sure I'm recording.
I'm trying to use this little remote and it gets confusing. It works, but you you can't tell what you're doing if you can't see the screen. But anyway, okay, I'm trying out this, still trying out this new headset, this V8 headset. That's what it's called. Mine's not yellow, mine's red. They got three colors. And the whole reason I bought it was to use, it says a built-in mic, and I want to be able to record audio to my phones from a distance and get good audio. Doesn't work. Doesn't even there's nothing in these phones. It won't the mic doesn't pick up in any apps in the phones, and they're starting to get, first they felt pretty comfortable, they're not heavy, but after a little while start hurting that ear. First they made my ears hot. It kind of, if you pay attention to the adjustment, of course I have that trouble, always have that trouble with headsets.
I feel like it's pushing down on the top of my ear, and it hurts now. After wearing them for, I don't know, I've probably been fooling with them for an hour and had them on and off. That suddenly my voice got really loud in my ear. Kind of weird, like almost like it was getting picked up or something. Almost like it was getting picked up and then piped back into the headset. But, you know, so far I've gotten no audio. Okay, so what I was trying to do is do a demonstration of what it sounds like when you call like time and temperature on Google Voice, because the audio was cutting out on me. Okay, so now I'm recording on this phone, and the Bluetooth is connected to that phone. You won't be able to hear it though, will you? Okay, so when I get it connected and I hear it, I'll stick it over there to the mic of the phone. And yeah, I did that a minute ago, but once I did it, I realized, oh, I'm not having any audio in the headset because it wasn't paired with the one, you know, right phone. So yeah, it's kind of going in circles because I've been going between several different phones and everything. Okay, it's probably gonna, if it works, it's probably going to be loud in my ears, so I'm going to turn it down. Oh, I'm on the wrong phone though. I'm not paired. I paired it with that phone to do this, so I did it backwards. I just realized I can't. I'm making my video on this phone over here, but I'm in video mode. I can't. Can't get out of the video in order to do the call. You know, it'll take it out of video, I believe. Oh, so that won't do me any good. Actually, it still didn't work. For some reason, that phone over there will call and this one won't. Maybe because they're both on and they're both trying to log into Google at the same time. So, this one will make a call. It did a while ago. But I guess I can make the video with this phone. Now I've got myself all turned around again. Let me come look at the phone. I guess I need to eat. I'm starving and need to eat lunch. I guess I just need to eat lunch. Probably why I can't think straight. So, let's do that. I'm going to get some lunch and then I'll figure out how I'm going to do it so that I can take the headset and put it by the phone and show whether, you know, the audio of the coming through the headset, not just through the phone. A while ago I did it just going off the phone. Okay. So, I believe I can stop it with the remote though.
Hey, Don here. Okay, I think I got my head straight. Didn't eat lunch yet, but anyway. Okay, here's the screen of the phone that I have over here on the tripod. I'm remote controlling it with TeamViewer, and I haven't got the mic. The mic will not work on either any of my phones or any of the apps as far as the mic from the headset. But here's what I want to do. I want to show, I don't know, maybe it'll work this time. I'm going to call. I figured out what was wrong. I was trying to call it on the one I'm recording on. I had the number put in there wrong. I just had to dial it. I was dialing the wrong number. So that was the only problem there. So I will be able to hear it on the headset now. Should probably be too loud. Where's the volume? Oh, wrong phone. I don't know what I'm doing to my recording. Sorry. Still calling and I don't hear it. I don't actually know how I would do volume from a remote like that. Okay, of course I can do volume on the headset, but it's up all the way. Okay, and what I was doing is just take the headset off and put it by this phone when it connects, but it seems to be not connecting, taking an awful long time. Okay, hang up, make sure I was dialing the right number on this one. I successfully worked on that one. I believe I'm paired to that other phone. Thought I was, maybe I'm not. But I didn't hear it off the speaker on the phone either, so. Yeah, 8448, okay. So I can get, oh, I gotta go back to the, It's a little bit slow. That's why I can't. It can't handle. It's only using Wi-Fi, and it can't handle the phone data. I mean, the camera data. But and it's a little slow on normal. You know, just normal controlling the phone. But see, it'll work pretty good, and then it'll kind of get out of whack. Make sure I'm paired. Yeah, okay. I paired to that. V8. That's my headset. See, phone audio, media audio. Okay. And it says on the web page, and if you see the other video I did, that it's supposed to record audio into your phone off of this headset, but it's not working in the camera, open camera, which has settings for that. It's not working in the recording app in the phone. So that's why I'm trying. I started trying just to see what was working and what wasn't. I was called time and temperature. Okay, let's see if I can. I hear audio in the headset. When I click on things, I hear the little clicks and stuff, so I know I've got audio. What did it do? Okay, now it's, yeah, it's a little slow refreshing, so. Let's see if it'll call this time. I thought I might have been having trouble with both phones signed into Google, you know, voice at the same time, but I don't think that was an issue because once I got the, oh, that's loud. Okay, I guess you heard that. I think I got over there in time. It just really cuts out when you're making a call. It's jumbled up, so that's the Bluetooth cutting out. And for some reason, the time and temperature is not giving the weather right now, so the recording's not very long. So. Yeah, it's cutting in and out, and it doesn't do that when you accidentally made a demonstration of just caught, you know, the speaker on the phone. It doesn't do that, so it's definitely the Bluetooth. And so what it is, you see, it's silent. I thought the recording was over, but it wasn't. It's silent, and then it comes back. So it's still got a long recording. I guess it keeps playing over and over even until you hang up. And now it's silent again. But then it'll come back in and sound like a max headroom effect. So it's a Bluetooth connectivity issue. So there may be more than one problem with this thing. It may not be very dependable. And I noticed when I was listening to a bunch of my videos that are on my phone, the ones I was making just now, you know, it would I hit stop. Now some of this delay is to do with the Wi-Fi just can't handle, even though I'm getting I don't know what the connection is right now, but I have a gigabit router, 300 megabits a wireless connection, and the phone's the best I've seen them do is 72, but that should be enough. You see, it's just kind of doing some odd stuff there, and that's just Wi-Fi just can't handle that much data, I think. But the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are not the same chip, you know, they're two different chips. So I'll look at my Wi-Fi and see what the speed is right now. There's my TP-Link router, 72 megabits. Get out of there, and I'll look at the Bluetooth for a second just to show the connections. Okay, the Plantronics is not turned on. The V8 is connected, and the VR box remote control, that's connected. I guess to be. Of course, you should be able to have at least a couple little things turned on, but let's turn this thing off. Oh, it had gone to sleep. Okay, now it's not connected. So I made sure I turned that off. Now the only thing connected is the V8, which is the headset. Now I'll go back and dial that number again and see if it acts crazy again. I need to get some lunch, and I think I hear somebody else rustling around, like maybe they're fixing to head in the kitchen. I may be in trouble. I may have to end up having to wait too long. Should have went in there already, like I said I was going to do a minute ago. Okay, let me do this. Yeah, get this up here. I clicked on it, but I don't see it coming up. Let me click on it again. Something like I said, it's my Wi-Fi, my wire remote control signal is a little slower. See, what I'm doing is calling on that other phone that's on the tripod, but I'm recording on this one here that I'm holding. Yeah. Go back to the home screen and start again. Seems like my wireless signal, my Wi-Fi is not, my TeamViewer is not, there it goes. No telling all those extra clicks I gave it. No telling what we've done. But it still says it's calling, so we'll wait. Maybe I got out of it, maybe I didn't. Timed out. Okay, I killed it by not being waiting long enough for the signal to there. Okay, so it's signing into Hangouts. Give it time this time. Now, I keep forgetting that single click's all you really need. I've been double clicking and then it didn't do anything for a second, so I was clicking again. But don't know if it took. There, this time it took. A little slow on refreshing, but now it's calling. Okay. And it was pretty loud, so you should be able to hear it. It's only coming through the headset, so it won't, you know, can't be heard any other way. Put it up to my ear, make sure I'm not missing it, but it was really loud a minute ago when I did it. It's probably talking to my phone right now, but it can't be heard because of the problem I'm saying. The Bluetooth is cutting in and out using the Google Voice. No, it just didn't work at all. Okay, so I won't try that anymore right now. Like I said, I need to eat. So, you know, I can play videos and stuff fine. I'll start a video right quick before I get out of here. And they're going to be a lot lower volume, the ones I have in my phone there, because I recorded them with the phone mics, you know. Yeah, there's 10 of them, and it makes separate folders sometimes it's all in one folder, and sometimes it makes separate folders. I don't know why. You can use a mouse wheel to go down, but sometimes it doesn't do it right away. There it is. Okay, so that's the last one I made with the phone. Now, it's kind of a delay. The video itself is a little delayed, like I was saying. I don't hear anything. Okay, it's up all the way. Make sure my audio is up all the way on the... Oh, that phone. You know, I don't know of any way to control the audio except for on the buttons on the phone, so let me just get up there and do it. Okay, it was turned. Which normally, it's always, I keep it up, but I guess since I was messing with these headsets, I turned it up and down. Okay, now that's as loud as it's going to get. I don't remember which end the mic. I think there's two mics on this thing, one on each end. But, so maybe that's part of our problem. Well, a minute ago, but like I said, that phone call thing was really loud, so So let's stop the video. Try that phone call one more time. I think it's best that I just probably disconnect all of this stuff, turn off the team viewer on the phone and let everything rest a while, and then it would probably might work again. I think the longer I've had this team viewer connection up for an hour or more now, I imagine. Okay, it's calling. Now when it, if it works this time, it should be pretty loud. I got a feeling it's not going to connect. When it sits there that long, it seems like it just doesn't work. So, and I tried playing YouTube videos like this a while ago and doing over the you know, the Wi-Fi and all that through the Team Viewer. It doesn't. It's too much data, way too much thin, because it's coming from the internet. You're using the Wi-Fi for a Team Viewer and for YouTube, you know, and all that. So that's not a good way to do it. It's just sitting there though. And even if the video is frozen in TeamViewer, you'd still should hear the audio through, because that's not coming through the Wi-Fi, it's coming through the Bluetooth here. Okay, so it didn't even work. So maybe it's timing out because with me using Wi-Fi, it's too much. Could be. Could do it straight on. I guess I should like, you know, hold one phone in one hand and another phone in the other, but that's pretty hard to do. All right, so I'm just going to quit that. I need to hopefully go get something to eat, and then I'll come back and try all this later. All right, bye.